No, you didn't hear it. So yeah, I just pull him back over to the wall with my outside ring quickly and then let it go. And if you really feel like he's kind of just all over the place, you can carry the whip if you want. I mean, I smack him and whip a lot, and, you know, he's good. I just didn't want it to be too much. Now,